Night blindness might sound like an exaggerated condition. I mean, it's kind of hard for anyone to see in the dark. But it's real, and it can be caused by any number of things that affect the complex mechanics of your vision. The inside surface of your eye is the retina, and it's mostly made up of two kinds of sensory cells, rods and cones. Rods simply detect light, allowing you to see in shades of gray, while cones work together to provide color vision. Night blindness, officially known as nyctalopia, is any condition that interferes with the functioning of your rods, which makes it difficult for your eyes to detect light. In most cases of nyctalopia, a person's vision is pretty normal in bright or moderate conditions, but in low light, their vision is so weak that it approaches actual blindness. But night blindness isn't considered a disorder on its own. It's a symptom of other conditions that either hinder light from reaching the rods or impair their function. For example, cataracts. Cloudy areas that form in the lens of the eye can block or bend light, preventing the rods from detecting it properly. And because rods are mostly found around the edge of the retina, anything that changes the shape of the eye or the direction of the light entering it can affect night vision. This includes certain forms of nearsightedness or the effects of some vision-correcting surgery or medications and disorders that affect the pupil of the eye. Also, your rods only work because they contain the light-sensitive protein called rhodopsin, and your body can't make rhodopsin without vitamin A, so night blindness can also be caused by a vitamin A deficiency. Many orange foods, like carrots and cantaloupe, and dark greens, such as kale or spinach, are very rich in vitamin A, so treatment for nyctalopia can range from improving your nutrition to getting prescription eyeglasses to surgery. So, as you can see, night blindness is for realsies. Thanks for asking, and thanks especially to our subbable subscribers who keep these answers coming. If you have a quick question, let us know on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, or in the comments below, and don't forget to go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe.